at this time of year, the chamois bucks are just starting to run ridge lines, so they'll be moving up and down. There's tracks all along here from where they've been starting to move, so oftentimes we can stay here and the bucks will start moving towards us rather than us finding them. So let's grab some positions, glass everywhere we can, and then we'll start to move into, if we see a good mob or see a good buck, we'll start moving. And
it's going to be hard to move in this terrain, eh, because it's super, super steep.
Yeah, that's the hardest thing about all of this.
Animals and species and all that, it's just an excuse to come to places like this. It's unreal. The sun is slowly going down. We have been checking both sides of this ridge line without not much luck so far. We saw three nannies and they were all bedded, so I think that this is pretty warm day, so they are not moving at all. So hopefully now in the afternoon we get some more action, because weather is changing tonight and it can get pretty bad, so it would be nice to get some action today. Coming down here are dark, and all this grassy stuff full of holes and a freaking almost bust my knee. It's already all swallow here. Okay, let's go to camp.
Very cool.
Good job,
man.
Good
job.
Yeah.
Another one, eh? Yeah. Hoorah! You got it done.
Another good walk.
Hey, look, climbing, walking. Yeah. It's going to be a very peaceful afternoon.
Yeah. Now you can relax.
Wow. Sweating. Okay.
Take your foot off a great shot. Is that right?
Where's the rest
of this way? We're climbing up early in the morning today to try to get into good Sami country in the first time of the day. Let's see how the day goes. Looks like the weather is going to hold off a little bit in the morning. see him. You hear him? He's running. He's gonna come. You have it? Yeah. Fucking bad shot. Grayskin. I missed the easiest Sammy shot I have ever got. He came into the decoy running 20 meters. It was facing and super windy, but still, I should have. Sorry for that.
It's a pity because we have been seeing a little bit of game, a few bucks today. The worst part is that we like this. We like it. You can see in the face of all of us, like little kids, everyone smiling. Pouring rain, crazy wind. Disappeared, so I think think the day is over, but you never know.
Day 6, early morning start, time to hike all the way up and see if the weather gives us a break to find another chamois. Let's go. Ready, Tom?
Yeah.
Let's go. We just spotted a really nice buck all the way farther. We're trying to make a plan. We're gonna get closer and see if we can get an opportunity this afternoon, but we don't have much time, so let's see.
This is gonna happen, buddy.
It's coming. So the plan worked, the decoy worked, and the animal, the buck came to eat, but probably our position wasn't the best. He got to 55 meters from us, but with this wind it's impossible to take a shot. So I waited to see if he was gonna get closer, but I think he felt something was not right and started running away. So now plan B, go all the way around the mountain and try to get into bow range. But we need the wind to stop. There is no way to make a proper shot in with this weather.
of butter.
We found a nice buck on that hill. We're trying to figure out how to put a stock on him. I think the only way is to go over here, try to get some height, and then go like this with the wind.
super deep. I think it's a beautiful chamois. Only one horn, but the trophy doesn't matter. It's the age what matters. What a stalk! We came over this buck, but I had to draw a couple of times, but the wind was 40 meter shot, compensated at 20, right straight down. Very little target, but I got him well, so it only ran 20 meters. Never knew what happened. That's the beauty of bow hunting. Take the place. We made it, but thanks a lot.